National Caramel Apple Day. The caramel apple is a treat that most people associate with Halloween, so it shouldn't be surprising that National Caramel Apple Day is a holiday that falls on October 31st. And this makes sense because caramel is a flavor that's historically been associated with fall, and apples come into season this time of year as well. So it makes sense that the two would have been put together to make a delicious treat. This holiday encourages everyone to run out and purchase a candy apple for themselves or to pass out as Halloween treats. It's also a good day for people to try to make their own candy apples. The red caramel apple was invented in 1908 by a candy maker in New Jersey named William Kolb. He was experimenting with some red cinnamon candy that he was selling for Christmas and decided to dip some apples into the mixture. He then placed the candy apples in his window with a sign that priced that at a nickel apiece. It was an almost immediate hit, and it wasn't too long before they were being sold along the Jersey shore and at candy shops all over the US. Although you have thought that caramel apples would have been invented before candy apples, considering that caramel had been around since at least 17th century, it wasn't until 1950s that caramel apples were invented. It was invented by Dan Walker, an employee at Kraft Foods that was experimenting with excess caramels for Halloween. He melted them down and dipped apples into them. Most of the caramel apples sold during 1950s were handmade, but in 1960, the caramel apple making machine was invented by Vittorio Raimondi. For any of you wondering, there is a difference between many of the different types of candy apples, although many of them are mistaken for one another. Candy apples are usually made with red candy shell. Caramel apples have a caramel shell, and jelly apples have a softer candy shell than candy apples. National Caramel Apple Day is a holiday that blends perfectly with Halloween, so feel free to celebrate Halloween, but include some caramel apples in your celebrations.